being robbed of his WWE Championship in a brutal I Quit match.
I may have been unconscious, but I do not remember seeing all those words sound identical to the words I said on Heat.
Necessary to reclaim what he felt was rightfully his.
You didn't make me say the words, you didn't win the match, and you sure as hell are not the champion. What I'm demanding is you and me rock in a rematch during halftime Heat. You and me and 22,000 empty seats, and one of us is going to walk out champion, and the other one is going to get his ass beaten all over an empty arena. One on one with the Great One, halftime big game. You got your shot. Just say your ass piece of crap.
Do you smell what the Rock is cooking?
And his opponent, coming out of Florida, weighing 260 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Rock.
The Rock says, play your damn role.
The Rock says,
know your damn role.
that sucker.
Yeah.
What's he gonna do now? He's gonna run over him. Man, Cat's gonna run over Rock. That's what he's gonna do.
Damn.